This is the story of the Challenger Space Shuttle. On January 28, 1986, the Challenger Space Shuttle was intended to build the ISS. And around a minute after liftoff, the crew was ready for throttle up. But when the shuttle was throttling, one of the O-rings had slipped. The purpose for the O-rings was to keep the hot gas from leaking out. Sadly, the O-rings had failed, and after T plus 73 seconds, the shuttle had sadly exploded, taking the lives of the crew.